Ladies and gents, my name is Sundance, and we here at Deadwood Alive are going to reenact for you a true and accurate tale about an altercation that happened right here in Deadwood Gulch. Now, according to the August 19th edition of the Black Hills Pioneer, two gamblers named Johnny Barnes and Charlie Storms got into a disagreement over a game of cards. Now, the solution that they came up with was to set themselves up as targets at a gallery. And the best place for this affray would be just down on Gold Street. Not even 3 weeks after poor old Wild Bill was shot and killed, the hills would once again ring with the lively notes of gunfire.
Well, boys, I know I got this and I'll make it 10.
Yeah, man. You know, they can beat me if you just cheat and I'll see your 10.
Oh, if you guys are betting like that, I must be beat. I'm out. I'll be down at my dry goods store washing my fancy new windows.
I'll catch up to you in a bit. I want to see who wins this.
This Andy is the guy.
Oh, wow. Game's over. How about that?
Johnny, don't walk away from Dixie. Pull that pistol of yours.
Tell you what, Chuck, you ain't getting my money or my life.
What in tarnation are you even doing? You plum nesting! Shut out my fancy new store window. I especially shoot me all the way from Cheyenne and hit Mr. Ludwig in the leg. Put an end to this fracas right now.
Put out of this fracas. I'm not quitting until I get my money from that bummer.
Bummer, huh?
Yeah.
Let's get back to this, you stinking polecat.
Do you hear anything?
Remake! Yeah, me too. Did I get you?
Looking like it.
Come on now.
Enjoy the sunshine. Enjoy the smoke.
Oh, dang it! Doesn't look like any one of us in any of these things.
You shot Ludwig, though.
Yeah, we're Farmer's window.
Yeah, he got that fancy window of his.
Charlie, I don't believe either one of us are fated to die on this day.
I tell you what, let's keep it that way. Let's head on down to the band to play poker, kill or something.
Yeah, as long as we keep that rock gun on the shelf.
Now, after all was said and done, those two agents of chaos walked away unscathed. 10 shots fired and only 2 took effect. One in Wertheimer's fancy new window, and the other in poor old Ludwig. Now don't worry about him though, the wound wasn't fatal. Now these two toughs weren't long for the Black Hills. Johnny Barnes got word of the new gold patch down in Colorado and wound up dying in Denver. Charlie Storms made his way down the Tombstone. Oh, Charlie, never being able to keep his gums from flapping, mouthed off to the infamous dapper Luke Short and received 3 slugs from Luke's Colt for his trouble. And that's the way things really were in Deadwood back in 1876 when Barnes and Storm shouted out up on Gold Street. Thank you so much for being here, folks, and have a great Deadwood Day.